Yeah. Can you be in it for me?
What is it?
Like, I'm just asking questions on my live. What do you think, like, makes a woman's value?
Her own perception of herself.
Okay.
Like her morals.
Her morals?
Yeah, right?
Not beauty, right?
No. What the heck?
No. Why do people think beauty, though, do you feel like?
Because they're shallow.
They're shallow?
Yeah, they think beauty is everything.
But, like...
Do you think beauty is everything?
I don't.
Okay.
But, like, I feel like in L.A., everybody, like...
Yeah, of course.
About the house. Why is it like that, though?
Because they're superficial. It's so lovely.
So it's supposed to be like that.
I don't know if it's supposed to be like that. It's just, like, the nature of the people.
So what do you care about most?
In life? Or about, like, in a relationship?
Okay, in a relationship.
I guess the way that somebody treats you. Like, that's really important.
Okay.
Be out here letting people treat you like...
Would you use... Be honest. If a guy is, like, flashing you with material possessions, would you pretend to like him?
Pretend to like him? To be honest, me, no.
No.
Bad at acting. I know a lot of people that do that.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
In a way, I wish I could, but I can't.
Why do they do that?
Because they want to get stuff. Yeah. But I feel like, don't you think it would be a little, like, not that fun?
Not that fun, right?
If you got, like, everything you wanted. You're, like, pretending like you love you.
Do you have friends like that?
Yeah, I do.
Jesus, I do.
I have a lot of them. And I'll be like,
yeah,
get
that bread. Yo, I don't judge it.
Yeah,
because
me
I get
either.
It.
I do get it. Like,
I get it.
I kind of see the appeal of it. I'm not going to lie.
Isn't it the same as a man pretending to like a woman just because she's beautiful?
Yeah, because, you know, they do the other.
And
funny
the other
too.
Thing. Oh, my God. So you think it's a fair trade-off?
I think both parties do it into an offense.
Okay. What's your name?
Milan.
Milan, I love that name.
But I make music. I go by 19 mil.
19 mil? So you're a rapper?
Wait, I know. I'm a singer.
You sing?
Yeah.
What type of, like, genre?
Dark pop.
Dark pop. Okay. You got music videos out?
Yeah. And I have a new one dropping.
New video.
9-1.
Show me a music video.
I gotta show it to you?
No, show me a music video.
Okay.
Show me your YouTube.
Okay.
Are you from LA?
No, I live in Miami.
Miami's way better.
Okay, Miami's crazy.
It's too fast, right?
No. Miami's nuts. I used to live in New York, no, but like Miami's way
better.
Oh, you're up.
Yo.
I like that. So you got, she got a fan base. You watch Tara over here?
I do. You're over here getting my, like, it's what I'd be doing.
We're on the same frequency.
Yeah, we're on tarot talk. Yo, shout out Awful Flesh right now. It's a free shout out.
Oh, okay. Who's your inspirations?
My soul.
That's it?
I guess like Billie Eilish. Like
I
that.
Knew that! When I saw you.
Everyone always asks me if I'm Billie Eilish. I don't think they look like Billie.
You don't think you look like Billie Eilish?
No.
Okay. You're artistic too.
Yeah.
What is that? What do you mean?
Be doing this every day? Out here and do these videos?
Yeah, being live. And stuff.
Yeah, what's the TikTok?
You gonna take it?
Yeah. Like, where am I? I can't see.
That's
I
YouTube.
I can't see
live.
Your at. Oh, you're on YouTube live?
Right now.
Oh.
Check my TikTok after. I like that though. It's a little Billie. She said
that I was out here rapping. Everybody always thinks that.
No, that's how rappers dress though.
I know. I guess.
I'm not gonna lie, I did think you were Billie Eilish.
No, he didn't. You're such a capper. Now he's gonna cap on the YouTube.
Nah. But like, that type of vibe, a little
I
bit.
I guess.
I like that, though.
Okay.
I'm an influencer.
Okay. Okay. He clouded on the TikTok.
On TikTok. I'm trying to get clouded everywhere else.
Period. Per. Oh, look.
I be doing this. I'm an expert. Where you going? You chilling?
Yeah.
Nice.
Bye.
I love you.
Bye. Love you too.